only two teams remain, and the Aegis of Champions hangs in the balance. The International Grand Finals begins!